Hi friends! The Mac OS X recognizes three keyboard types: ANSI, JIS, Japan, and ISO, Europe. Click on the Apple menu and then choose System Preferences. Click on Keyboard. Click on Change Keyboard Type option. Follow the on-screen instructions when Keyboard Setup Assistant appears. Click on Done once you complete your keyboard setup, and then close the keyboard window. Now you can use this new keyboard on your Mac. See? That wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.